Testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Hello. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Hello. Hi. Testing. Okay, everything should be in order. This is a bit smaller, put it right there. Okay. Alright. Cool. My internet was better, but this is gonna have to do. So laggy right now. That's stupid. Oh, it started already. I guess I'm the imposter and I should have killed somebody and I would have won, I think. This is weird because there's not that many people. Let's see how this is gonna go. This is dumb. There's so much lag. Let me customize you, stupid one. God, morons. Oh, might as well check my YouTube. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna waste my time just standing here with this morons. This is so dumb. Give me another game. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, already. I want to try three imposters. I never tried that before. So much lag. So hard to find public lobbies. Oh shoot. Ah, yes. Go with the speed. Why do you have them three player speed? I hate them three player speed. I can go to normal tools and bosses. I went back to Ash. Dang it. Seven, fine, like fine, I guess. Oh, perfect. Just what I wanted. is pork out now. Admin. Who? Hi, who's hi? Hot boy, hi, hi. I can put it off, am I? And now I'm kinda... What's his name? I'm left. We tied the boat, world. Got them. Easy. Super easy. Alrighty then. Okay, not crewmate, which is gonna be annoying, but admin, gotta. Phone is glitchy, where are you blue? Okay, okay, that's good, that's fine, that's fine. That's cool, that's cool. Why? There's no proof! Why are you voting random people out? Like, of course he wasn't an imposter. Putting my thing out. no, I'm gonna put orange out. Because when he was moving, he could move perfectly. Yeah. Oh no, ah, left the game. Everybody voting him, you mean orange? Shoot. Uh-oh. So yellow and green are here. Ah, shoot. I don't like this speed. Okay then, let's go another round. Crewmate. I got to an electrical, better book it to electrical before it becomes a hot ground for criminal activity. No, I'm so bad at my tasks. Jesus. Oh, and that's only 1%. And 1% left the game. Alright, I'm done with public lobbies. They're dumb. See, Crims is watching. How do I put this? Stay out there. See, that's not. This is three imposters. Part of me sound like how fast the speed goes. Come on, let me in. Let me in. Nah, dang it. Not 7 out of 9. That's not good. Please don't let me in. Oh, good. Four out of 10, sure. There we go. Please don't be times two speed. Dang you. I hate times two speed. Crewmate, there's one imposter among us. One? I thought I put three. Great. How far did... What? Okay, so there's some obvious lags. Guys. Obviously, February, well, February. Actually, I'm gonna play some other thing. Go.
Oh god, that scared me. I'm off the edge. Oh my gosh, you're not.
Okay. You might want to hook it up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because look how much battery it probably has.
I have a check battery. How do I actually check it? Still 58%.
Okay. So why is not?
Thank you.
Wait, what happened? Okay then, let's continue. I just did the stuff. We haven't finished all the tutorial. Oh, where am I going? Garage? I still can't shoot or anything or fight.
V? Status?
On location. About to find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see.
Sure.
I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure he's gonna be such a great guy.
Someone can help you with.
Rick, get over here.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Wait, no, I want Rick. You told me to find Rick.
The camera's blind. You got 20 minutes.
Right. Where to cow?
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
Yep.
You're a woman of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
This is... I don't trust this.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Oh.
Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Easy.
Nothing personal, compa. Just biz. Rayfield's mine.
What, man? Never heard of thieves' honor? Finders keepers. I was first.
Listen, only one of two ways to do this. Friendly or fucked up. Either way, the ending's the same. I'm taking the car.
What are you doing?
Get you guys.
Oh, great.
You're under arrest.
Stay where you are.
I'm already arrested already.
I can see him. Nice and slow.
Great.
On the ground, motherfuckers, now.
Me. He was assaulting me. He shoved me in here, officers.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. You haven't grown an ounce white.
Hey. Detective Stinks. Been a while, huh?
Okay.
Inspector Stinks.
Damn it. Oh.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm waiting.
Yeah? Yours ain't to me.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right.
Hmm.
Rat got your tongue?
Enough of the chatter. What now?
Yeah, hurry up, shut
Getting
up.
Getting booked. Gonna do a stint. Get it?
Come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up? I just jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck
ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play at an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff leg's broken so this trash doesn't float.
Oh, God. I wish I would have stolen from you faster.
You heard him. Fuck.
What? Excuse me? Oh, man.
Motherfucker.
Where am I?
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
How did we get out of here?
Man, same. Stens is out to get people. Wound tight. Though he does have a little honor left.
Really think his sense of honor saved us?
Well, and the fact he's Haywood born and bred like us.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
No, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even right. Kabuki under the counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
Yeah.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote.
From Kirk. From Kirk. Which I'm about to beat up.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
I'm gonna beat him.
I wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Okay. Come on, let's go have some lunch. Come on, no fear.
Lunch?
Trust. You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. It's a kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new arrivals, but only half these gops will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon. So they say, but you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a
what is even
to the
going on
first.
Yeah, Jesus.
NC's legends, know where you'll find most of them. The graveyard. Matters not where you're from, matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Wow. Okay.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right?
Got it.
Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes.
Okay.
The skills you gain here will help you battlefield.
Cool.
I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks.
All right, cool.
Because App Militech.
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit.
What?
But they clearly got drilling jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground.
Let's do this. No way to find out.
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover!
C to crouch.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do.
Am I dead? What happened? What am I doing? Do you know how long to kill me now because no, you are depressed. What just happened?
Dream work, V. Back to your training, recruit. The next item on the menu. Might notice I'd... Let's let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
Oops.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Hacking's the next...
Yeah, let's go. Let's do hacking. Come on. Hazards are highlighted in red, hackable objects are highlighted in green. Okay.
This training module will teach you how to work a little hack magic on the screen to destroy. Almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now, come on, you got this.
Oops.
Work a little hack magic on screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take them out. No worries. Try again.
What just happened?
Work a little. Pack magic on the screen.
Sorry,
to distract
I'm
the guard. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Focus, V. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Come on, you got this. Work a little hack magic on the screen.
Hurry up.
Distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All yours. Take him out. No worries. Try again.
What am I doing wrong?
Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. No worries. Try again. You're not a gaunt-brained military recruit. Get moving. Work a little hack magic on this. To distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move.
Cool.
Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade.
Okay.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Or you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not gonna give you any hints or second chances.
I can't punch you.
Need a handwritten invite? Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Almost. Again, from the top.
I'm sorry, I just wanted to know.
Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Well, we doing this? Nice work today. All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this part. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough. V, you're not a gonk-brained Militech recruit. Get moving!
Right, where was I? Okay, let's do this. What just happened? enemies at a much higher level than you, markers that are able to free themselves from gravel more easily, defeating them is true of perceived cash.
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Okay. Oops.
Bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Fool. I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything. Done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Now show me what you've learned. Like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.
Cool.
Good luck, V.
All right.
So?
Not bad, huh? Mm-mm. Now we can get down to biz.
Let's do this.
Come on, let's do this.
Elevator. This way.
Again, Jackie. Come on, Jackie. Let's do this. Me and you, right now. Let's do this. Come on. Come on, hurry. Come on, come on. We got this. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright, where are we going?
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomod went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
Thanks. We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that
squad. Squad. Charming.
Come on, T-Bug. Don't be like that.
Buck, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomod. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Ugh,
try
this
hacking
life
or death shit. Think you can try it,
movie? Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical.
Nina, eyes up. And the hell's ahead. Quiet, V. Baby steps, V. Enemies watching.
Beach.
target.
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
From Victor to Blaze.
Got a stomach of steel, but this.
Think I got. Got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomod. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Does not look good.
V, get it together.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
B, need to know what's going on.
Catch, chica.
I think. Oh shit, it worked.
Fuera, chica. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Steps back. Now. T-Bug.
AT-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secure. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine. 110 norepinephrine. 800 for
Venetian. Let's get out of here.
Future.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Huh.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take my minute. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.